guys are about to get going?
I mean, it's the first day. Everybody's excited. You know, everybody's looking forward to getting started. So it's going to be fun, man. It's going to be a fun year. New beginnings. So just looking forward to getting started.
Is this one day where everyone's excited about practice?
Yeah. You know what I mean? It's the first day. You know, we probably put in some plays, work on some defenses, strategies, and stuff like this. So everything's new. So it's definitely exciting. I'm looking forward to it.
Quick, Josh, made no bones. The first drill of the day is going to be about defense. He said second drill, third drill might be about defense, too. But that's going to be the mindset for this team. Is that the message you get?
Oh, yeah, no question. I'm looking forward to those drills. It's going to be fun. You know what I mean? We're going to get after it on that end. So it's going to be fun to watch and then fun to be a part of it.
You built your part of your reputation on defense. Have you thought about how you and Elton can hound other point guards and shooting guards?
Oh, yeah. It's very possible for us to do that. We just got to buy into it and do it on a consistent basis. It's going to be real hard to stop, you know, one or two guards in our league, but we can definitely slow them down. We just got to do a good job, a consistent job of doing that. We're going to have to learn how to do it without fouling and stuff like that. So it's all a process, man. I'm looking forward to the process.
Do you sense something that you can take on the road and help you with those tough times on defense?
I mean, you don't want to win a basketball game. That's how you find out wins, playing you on the road. So you definitely going to have to do a great job of that.
I don't have it.
What's your
seat? It's different. You know, he's been here, 10 years? 11 years. For him to go and for him not to be here is different. I know he's going to do well in Dallas. He's going to play a big role in the league. He's a great asset for that team. He helped me a lot, and I appreciate him for that.
See, Elford is more of a compliment to you, or do you see it to yourself as similar talent?
I think we compliment each other very well. I mean, it'd be for y'all to see and watch. I can't really judge right now. I played in the summer league. Summer league is a little different from the regular thing. So, it's going to be fun to figure out, fun to play with him. I know that much. We're going to get after it on the defensive end. I think that's the biggest thing. Oh, short and sweet.